Toss that man you picked up in Walla Yamasa is a top-notch gunsmith. We got plenty of work for him. But it turns out that he's just the apprentice of a so-called legendary gunsmith. Now, if this legendary gunsmith is all he's cracked up to be, we could really use him on our side. The apprentice gave us the whereabouts of his master. If you've got the time, go and grab him. I've added the details to your side ops list. extract him. Subject is in.
Стоп! Это КП. По нам велся огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ. Но потеряли врага. Враг может все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Стоп! Это КП! Ответьте! Стоп! Ответьте! Стоп! Стоп! Это КП! Стоп! Прием!
Talk. Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Thank you.
squad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is C-Squad. On station at LZ.
About the prisoner you extracted from the central base camp. It seems that he's not the legendary gunsmith either, just another one of his apprentices. Now I'm really dying to meet this guy. We got intel on his location from the apprentice. Think you can recover him? I've added the details to your side ops list. Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate her. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. Attention. see if they are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment. But I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners, too.
That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Story.
Run, Sam! Run, Sam!
What are you doing? If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
Wasn't the target either. We got some more information, though. They're going to interrogate the target at night. Boss, we got the interrogation location out of the interpreter. He also said it will begin at night. They'll be starting any time now. Hurry! Interrogate him. Find out what he knows.
Thank you.
trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot.
Ready? Contact!
What are your friends? Boss, I did some digging. Boss, with that panic going on, they could decide to kill the target. Hurry.
Starting any time now. Hurry!
Interrogate him. Find out what he knows.
Thank you.
This is a list of prisoner detained at locations.
Out of the hot zone.
by chopper or by land. It's your choice. Roger. Prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government UNITA rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why? boss. One of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list. Roger.
Good dog.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at her cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We Diamond Dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. There was some fancy shooting. Pretty good. Ha ha ha.